A North Andover man has plenty to be thankful for after a complete stranger helped him find his lost wedding ring. Tashanea Whitlow has more on this touching story.
Bill Geiger of North Andover lost his wedding band in New Hampshire on top of a snowy mountain 4,000 feet in the air last Thursday. So he turned to a Facebook hiking group for some much-needed help. The post caught the attention of Tom Gately of Minden.
Yeah, as I read the post, my heart had gone out to him because I've lost my wedding ring before, and I was going to be on the mountain at the same time.
With the help of a metal detector, Tom and his hiking buddy set out on an impossible mission.
Just testing it out to make sure it works. It works. All right, let's go find that wedding ring.
My initial reaction was, you know, it's almost 10 miles up and back. To find the ring was, you know, it was going to be a slim to none chance.
Within minutes of making it to the summit.
He found it. Found the ring.
And it was there. I swept the snow aside, and there was the ring, about under 2 inches of snow. There was definitely some luck involved.
Tom quickly contacted the ring owner.
You know, I had it in my pocket coming down the mountain, and I'm like, if I lose this ring, I'm going to feel so bad.
Days later, the ringless husband drove nearly 60 miles to Tom's house in Minden to thank him and retrieve his ring.
I think it was just the fact that I've been down that road before, and I could, you know, sympathize. I could sympathize with him.
Tom says the outpouring of support has been overwhelming and credits Bill's directions and a little bit of fate with helping him find that ring. Tashanea Whitlow, CBS in Boston.